Okay, so today we're going to talk about the pre-shot routine. How ready are you actually to hit the shot that you want to play? What you see here is the golf ball here with a hula hoop. We've got a red marker here. So hula hoop is going to be a red area. That's when all our thoughts are ready. We thought about the shot, visualize that, how we want to play it, what distance we want to play, thought about the wind direction. Above us, below us, all these sort of things. These thoughts will happen in the circle of trust, if you like, in the middle of the area when you're ready in a golf course. All you're thinking about here is making sure that you've made a repeatable golf swing with what you've been working on in the practice area or in your practice swing. So, red area is going to be where we do all our thinking, visualizing the shot, working out the yardage. Then we get into our zone. You had the shot, so let's take you through it. Memories be good for those who stay. Hey, my head told my heart, let love grow. But my heart told my head, this time, no, yes, my heart told my head, this time, no, this time. The shame that sent me off from the God that I once loved.